Drone operators of the 56th Brigade of the Ukrainian Armed Forces discovered the Strela-10 anti-aircraft missile complex belonging to the Russian army. The complex was blown up and destroyed by the blow of the brigade's artillerymen.